我哋今日一齊咧睇多一首莎士比亞嘅 sonnet。咁就如果大家仲記得嘅話咧，我哋上次睇過一首咧，係一首好慘情嘅詩嚟嘅。咁啊，今次呢一首咧就係、是、一首咧比較冇唔會咁慘嘅。OK， 係一首咧能夠表現到咧莎士比亞咧對佢愛人有好柔情嘅一面，亦都有好豪氣嘅一面嘅。陣間大家就會睇到。呢一首詩咧。在莎士比亞的 sonnets 來講，他寫了很多首，最出名的一兩首之一來的。通常人說數莎士比亞 sonnets， 通常這首 number 18 通常就是很多人 會提到的。 OK， 好了，跟上次一樣了，我們先聽一次整首詩是怎樣的，之後呢我們再講解。 OK。Shall I compare thee to a summer's day? Thou art more lovely and more temperate. Rough winds do shake the darling buds of May, and summer's lease hath all too short to date. Sometime too hot the eye of heaven shines, and often is its gold complexion dimmed, and every fair from fairsome time declines, by chance,or nature's changing course untrimmed. But thy eternal summer shall not fade, nor lose possession of that fair thou owest, nor shall death brag thou wanders in his shade, when in eternal lines in time thou growest. So long as men can breathe, or eyes can see, so long lives this, and this gives life to thee. 好了，講究竟係講啲乜嘢咧？其實一開頭咧，第一句咧，唔使翻譯都知點解噶啦。OK，the you 啦，上次講過啦。Should I compare you to a summer's day？OK，、okay? 我應唔應該將你比較當成為係一個比同一個 summer's day 比較咧 ？OK， 咁至於點解莎士比亞會用呢個夏天嘅日子嚟比起嚟比喻呢、這個佢嘅愛人咧？咁如果大家咧，有在夏天去過英國呢，就會知道為什麼。因為英國在一年三季，不是夏天的季節，都是呢就天陰陰雨蒙蒙，令到人都挺不開心的。其實但是去到夏天就不同了，夏天呢就成日風和日麗的，藍天白雲的，又不會太熱的，通常啦，就所以呢是一些很正的日子的。 okay? Shall I compare thee to a summer's day？ 即是讚他。其實跟住但他就說了，其實你咧係仲正過一個 summer's day，OK？、Okay? 點解啊？望住 ，thou art more lovely， 你係 lovely 啊 ，OK？ 不住 lovely 啊 ，and more temperate。temperate 咧，即係個意思，即係 gentle 嘅意思 ，OK？ 即係你係比較温柔、比較温和嘅，比較夏天啲日子。點解啊？望住 ，rough winds do shake the darling buds of May。有時夏天嘅風有時太強啦，因為強到點咧，會有時會吹壞或者吹散一啲生長出嚟嘅植物。And summer's lease hath all too short to date。而夏天嗰、那個嗰、那個、那個 length 啊，個長短啊，亦都太短啦。有時夏天 ，OK。好啦，再睇第二段。其實我自己覺得咧，就冇乜特別嘅。OK， 我自己就唔係特別中意呢一 part 嘅啫。再睇下下面。Sometime too hot, the eye of heaven shines。有時太熱啦 ，the eye of heaven 即係指太陽啦 ，OK？And、okay? often is its gold complexion dimmed， 有時咧又會俾雲遮住喎太陽。好啦，呢一句我自己幾中意嘅呢兩句。And every fair from fair sometime declines。fair 即係咧靚咁解 ，my fair lady 嗰個靚嗰、那個 fair 啦 ，OK？ And every fair from fair sometime declines 嘅意思咧，即係世上每一件靚嘅事物咧，都總會有佢退色嘅一日。Okay? Every fair from fair sometime declines。點樣咧？用乜嘢？即係點解會咁樣做咧？因為點解會退色咧 ？By chance 呢一句好正，我自己覺得。By chance or nature's changing course untrimmed。即係咩意思咧？一係咧純粹係因為by chance， 咁、okay? 嘅 by chance 大家知點解啦？Or nature's changing course untrimmed， 即係好似咧係一個無法阻擋嘅大自然嘅力量，令到你咧，令到一啲靚嘅嘢咧會失色， 例如人會病啦，人會死啦，人會老啦之類。OK， 就係 nature's changing course untrimmed 呢句寫得好好，我覺得。好啦，下一句啦。But thy eternal summer shall not fade， 但係你嗰個 summer 咧係 eternal 嘅，而唔會褪色嘅。Nor lose possession of that fair thou owest， 亦都唔會咧變得冇咁靚。好啦，咁佢解釋點解咧？再睇喎。Nor shall death brag thou wanders in his shade， 即係咩意思呢？即係即使死亡啊，亦都唔能夠令到你嘅漂亮、你嘅靚咧係失色嘅。OK，brag 即係去吹噓啦，吹噓咧，即係如果即係字面講解呢句嘅意思，即係死呢、這個叫類似死神啦。我諗應該係即使連死神咧，以前廣東話講好似好核突咁，即使連死神咧都唔能夠吹噓咧。你在他的陰影之下呢在那裡雲遊這樣類似這樣的意思，即是說大概死都影響不到 你的。好了，為什麼呢？看著這句了。 When an eternal lines in time thou growest、即是 eternal lines 呢，即是其實他說他自己寫的這一篇文這一首詩、okay? 因為很串的，其實寫得他說什麼呢？因為我寫呢首詩 ，OK， 寫咗你有幾靚，所以咧你會長存喺我寫嘅呢一首詩裏面。睇埋下面兩句咧，佢呢個意思就更加出。呢兩句咧係成首詩咧最突出嘅兩句。睇住啦，好型嘅寫得，我自己覺得。So long as men can breathe, or eyes can see， 只要人仲能夠呼吸，人嘅眼仲能夠睇嘢咧。So long lives this， 呢一首詩就會繼續存活落嚟。And this gives life to thee， 而令到你咧，好似令到你重生咁樣。因為我呢首詩記錄咗你有幾靚 ，OK， 而我寫低咗之後咧，你嘅靚咧就可以保存落嚟。咁其實佢係一個好自負嘅一個作家嚟嘅，睇下呢度。咁咧成首詩咧第一部分，我自己覺得冇乜特別嘅 ，OK， 係讚個人有幾靚。第二部分咧，其實係講咧佢自己，佢對佢自己寫作嗰個會遺傳，即係流傳落去咧，係好有信心。咁我就覺得係一首詩咧，係表現到咧 Shakespeare 嘅柔情啦，同埋佢嘅豪氣，就係呢一首詩。好啦。咁就我自己幾中意呢首詩嘅，但係就未夠咧。我上次講嗰一首咁好，我自己覺得嗰一首係我比較更加中意。好啦，再聽多一次，又係啦。今次再聽咧，應該就會明白啲噶啦。Shall I compare thee to a summer's day? Thou art more lovely and more temperate. Rough winds do shake the darling buds of May, and summer's lease is all too short to date.Sometime too hot the eye of heaven shines, and often is his gold complexion dimmed, and every fair from fair sometime declines, by chance or nature's changing course untrimmed. But thy eternal summer shall not fade, thy stress on thy, nor lose possession of that fair thou owest, nor shall death brag thou wanders in his shade,When in eternal lines in time thou growest. So long as men can breathe, or eyes can see, so long lives this, and this gives life to thee. 好啦，講完，有機會咧再同大家講一講 Shakespeare。咁就希望大家中意呢首詩啦。OK， 啊，唔好意思，咁樣 OK， 大家睇到側曬頭啦。好，咁啊，下次再見啦。